Alright, what's up guys? In the last video, I said I was gonna get an Optica 0.43x fisheye for like 30 bucks. Well, I kinda ended up not getting that. I ended up getting the Optica Deluxe Skater Package, I think. Yeah, that's what it's called. And the fisheye that I got with it is the Optica 0.3x fisheye, and it's a lot better. But yeah, so I'll show you that right now real quick. Yeah, here it is. It's not as big as I thought. I didn't want it big because my camera's not exactly huge, but I mean, it's really sturdy. I love it. But yeah, just wanted to tell you guys that I got this instead. I got the package for 140 from Amazon. It's a bit more expensive than what I was going for, but I got it for my birthday. So yeah, all right. Right now you're going to see my unboxing. So all right, peace. So yeah, came home and my dad was here, but came in and he said there was a box on the front porch. So yeah, I'm pretty pumped right now. We'll get this set up so I can unbox this. Alright, this is my Optica.
You know the type of girl that walks in front of you and makes your jaw drop. She talks in riddles and sorta tickles your soft spot. See her in the club, she treats you like a scrub. She ain't tripping off you, she got your whole crew with love. Yeah, you're daydreaming, getting her in that bedroom alone. Straight fiending, you bake like a dog from the bone. And she's peeping, and the reason is she knows there's a demon in between your legs with a mind of its own. Now you're a weakling, overwhelmed with hormones. Y'all start speaking, she grabs a number to your phone. And next weekend, you invite her to your home. You weren't even thinking, you got played by a pro. She's a big shot. Thick lips, nice legs, green eyes, took advantage of 1,000, only slept with 3 guys. Ain't a hoe or a groupie, Jane Doe or a Lucy. Her innocent looks are deceiving, so I'm telling you to be wise. Ayo, I know she's a cutie, but she goes for the loochie. Sure, her words sound insincere, she even made me cry. Ayo, don't think I'm goofy, but there's power in that coochie. Underneath those booty tight, cut off Daisy Dukesy Lee. She's a big shot, you know your dream girl. She knows how to use her looks to take advantage of the world. She's a big shot, thought you could school her. She dissed you like you were neutered and told you to go get a sexual tutor. She's a big shot, she won't touch your ruler. So beautiful, a cupid crew, looter, user, and abuser. She's a big shot. Your eyes are glued to her behind. You know her steeds, but you fall for it every time.
Now, what about that popular school kid? The always have been, always will be cool kid. The class president, valedictorian, A+ star quarterback. Cadillac, convertible driving, signing cheerleaders, autographs. The letter on the jacket, medal around the neck. Pin on his chest, and mind on his rep. He only dates models, drinks his stomach from the bottle. When he walks, he waddles, and he ain't never lost a squabble. He put you in the locker and took your girlfriend to prom. He's in your life every day and you can't wait till it's gone. But daddy owns a business, so it won't be long for he inherits it, makes carrots, sings a rich man's song. He got the most expensive clothes and jewelry to wear. While you're looking for a job, he's looking in the mirror. He walks the hall surrounded by his fan club, starts fashions, trends, and hits the ceiling when he stands up. He's a preppy, fame-hogging, pig-headed fool. When he has a party, everyone's invited except you and your crew, and there really ain't nothing y'all can do. He's in every state, city, and town as long as they got a school. He's a big shot, thick knot in his wallet. Parents got enough money to send your whole family to college. He's a big shot, testosterone thirsty hallway father figure with his masculinity stained on his jersey. He's a big shot, IB class whiz kid bragging about a big dick, that chicken, this chick. He's a big shot. My favorite are the rappers, the egotistical bastards, the people that never clap for you, said they think you're whacker than them cause they're the masters. I bet disaster is caused in your mind when you rhyme and plaster. They jaw shut with a fat verse, to him you're a hazard, weak matter, a reason for laughter. He's preaching, he's live, but he's only that word back. After he dies, you can climb the ladder, start a chapter, arch your capture finally. But while he reasons, he's no even flatter. I'm at a tad of his acrobatical arrogance, it was genetically engineered emotional pattern of tearing kids in battles. That'll explain why he mean mugs. He told you your team sucks, said you was a cream puff and fled. Now you dream of choking.